So here's an impressive view as we're rounding the corner. See that? Over in the distance is the Ace continuing up the Sound. And the peak's just rising right above us. You know, this is just a little short, you know, small hill in front of it. Still probably over 1,000 feet high. And then behind it is Mitre Peak just towering over us.